Today God says, God has been looking after you, taking care of you and getting you ready for this time. God has seen how faithful and brave you have been, even when things were callous. And now it's time for you to get the good things you deserve, to make progress and to show everyone what you are capable of. It wants you to stand out and show the world just how extraordinary you genuinely are. It comes to God's attention that people have been gossiping about your face shape and the personality traits associated with it. They have been telling everyone that you have a diamond-shaped face and using that as a way to make assumptions about the kind of person you are. According to the gossip, they are saying you are very detail-oriented, a total perfectionist and someone who loves being in control. They are also claiming that because of your diamond face, you tend to communicate precisely and won't hesitate to use sharp cutting words if you get provoked. While it's true that face shape can sometimes provide insights into a person's personality, God wants you to know that the things people are saying about you are not necessarily accurate or fair. God sees the real you and knows that you are so much more than the superficial judgments people make. God understands that people can be quick to make snap judgments, especially when it comes to physical appearance. And unfortunately, the gossip surrounding your face shape is just the latest example of this. But God wants you to know that you are not defined by the shape of your face or the personality traits that someone may associate with it. You are a complex, multifaceted individual with so many beautiful qualities that go far beyond any superficial categorizations. God sees the beautiful, complex individual that you are beyond any superficial labels or assumptions. And God is constantly working to shower you with blessings, protection and guidance, even when you can't see it or feel it yourself. So while the gossips may be busy spreading their unfair judgments, God is right there with you, unwrapping you in a warm embrace and reassuring you of your immense value. You are God's beloved child, and nothing, anyone says can ever change that fundamental truth. In addition to showering you with love and acceptance, God also has an incredible plan for your life that is so much greater than any pretty gossip. God sees the tremendous potential that lies within you and is working to guide you toward your true purpose and destiny. Perhaps the very qualities that people are trying to use against you, your attention to detail, your perfectionism, and your desire for control are gifts that God has instilled in you for a reason. These traits may be meant for a channeled into something incredible that will have a profound impact on the world around you. God wants you to trust that there is a divine plan unfolding, even when it's hard to see or understand. The gossip and judgment you are facing now may be a necessary step on the path toward your greater calling. And with God by your side, you have nothing to fear. So instead of letting the hurtful words of others drag you down, God is urging you to keep your eyes fixed on the bright future that lies ahead. Focus on cultivating the fantastic gifts and talents that God has entrusted to you, and know that you are being divinely prepared for something truly remarkable. As you continue to navigate this challenging situation, God wants you to take comfort in the knowledge that this too shall pass. The gossip and unfair judgments will eventually fade away, but the essence of who you are, your beautiful, multifaceted self, will remain. That is the future that God has envisioned for you, and it is only a matter of time before it becomes your reality. So hold on to hope, keep walking in, and trust that God is working behind the scenes to usher in a new era of blessing and abundance in your life. No matter what the gossipers may say, God sees you for who you indeed are, a beloved gift, an exceptional individual. And with God's unwavering love and support, you are destined for greatness. So keep your head held high and get ready for the fantastic things that are just around the corner. Type Amen to receive God's blessings.